Hello, people. This is Melvin.
Right.
What?
It's control.
Control C. I mean, control question mark.
I did that. It didn't work. Okay. Go!
I'm already going!
I'm talking about say your shit!
Yeah, you ain't gotta be mean.
Say the intro metal.
On TPA.
Say shit. Right there in front of me. Now say it.
Hello, people. I'm Sir Breck, M07 Productions. Today, I'm here with you with
Killer Angel
and Marreti here, obviously.
Hey, Marreti.
Hey, Alex. Chris here.
Plans changed.
And we're back here on the Beehive.
Yay! Go bees! Accidentally killed our chicken a second ago, so
and
I have to go get another damn chicken and the name tag. Damn it.
For the people on my server, on my YouTube site,
hey,
y'all never
hey,
seen.
Cassie,
what?
There's some hoes in here.
Thank you. Y'all.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
I love how we just, like, completely ignored the other call.
What other call?
Boober in a call. Hold on. Yeah. The other server that we've been playing on, Alex, literally, they wiped our player data.
Wow, that...
Yeah, it ain't worth it. They're going to wipe our player data every so often. Hey, Alex, can you break stuff wherever your tunnel is? Okay, good, you can.
Hey, Alex.
Hey, now, as I was saying...
Place it back.
The people on my site have not seen this yet, but this is the Beehive. I have recorded here before, but some stuff happened, and... the volume did not work. So, we're back here again.
Yay. I have to remember what you do with the name tag to make a chicken upside down.
Let me give y'all a preview.
It's center bone, Charlie.
How do you spell it?
This is the main house.
ER bone.
Alex, it don't help me at all.
And all of our chests are labeled.
Hardly. There it is.
This is our bedroom.
It has to be
and
dinner
bowl. And we actually have a working light. Ta-da! Now it's nighttime.
My anvil broke!
And it's back on. Our doors close behind us.
Oh.
That is Marreti. Hello, Marreti.
Hello, Keller.
This is our kitchen.
Well, you can have fun with that. I'm going to get back to work.
This is where we can throw away stuff that we don't want no more, and it, like, disappears.
It just disappears.
Here is our table where we can actually sit down.
I have to go find another chicken. Alex, you know where any chickens are?
Other than in my house?
Actually,
no.
Well, no, never mind. That won't work. No, I accidentally punched my chicken.
This is a head I found in the woods.
Of the owner.
Of the owner.
Is the sun going this down?
This is our door. It literally does it by itself. This is our barn, which I made. This is Jeb. He's our rainbow sheep. Which keeps trying to escape. Go, Jeb. Go. Here's our other sheep.
Maybe they'll fix
There's
that.
There's our cows. And then I have a room here, a
I
room here.
Does.
A room here, and a room here.
You're super loud tonight. Or is my volume just way up?
But I am planning on redoing the barn. It's on another server. I made a really cool barn, and it was awesome. And I'm thinking about transforming this into that. What do you think about that, Metal?
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening.
Do you think that it would be better to change my barn that I have here to the barn that I have on Blake's server?
Not really.
Or do you like this barn the way it is?
I say leave it like that.
I thought you liked the other one better.
I love how my rank is actually newbie, and I've only played 17 hours. I have not ranked up. Oh, shit.
What?
Okay, so B said, I like to be bad sometimes, and I said, bad girls are good. And then she said, I'm not a girl. Oh, shit. I thought B was a girl!
I did, too.
Oh.
Disappear.
Oh, she said she's a woman. Oh. Oh, so for
Charlie,
y'all...
quit flirting with B.
I'm not.
Hey, B.
Yeah, you are.
No.
That's flirting, baby.
It's insulting to call a guy a girl.
Contentious way of life.
I thought I insulted her.
I will say you are flirting with B.
Alex, you flirt with every dog that walks down the street. Okay, sorry, that's not true, I'm sorry.
Charlie, we don't have dogs that walk down the street.
Okay, for y'all who could hear my friend behind me, this is Chris back here, you know, MetolOmega, as he called himself.
Hey, baby, some of my plants aren't staying planted.
Hey, Chris,
give me a second.
You're there? Cool.
You gotta hit
Control
Z.
Why are we Control Z? Look. Just right there? Oh. Huh? What? Light level 0. Put some glowstone on the roof or something. Decorate the room, like put lights in the roof is all I could really say to do.
And that won't have any lights. Like, we have lights here.
Yeah,
I know. Lights all around the room.
Yeah, I know that, but this right here is too dark and the light level here says 0 for some reason, so I accidentally took a snapshot. Decorate the room. Tell me what kind of lights you want, and I can go get you lights.
Just any kind of cool-looking lights.
You tell me what you want.
I don't know what all kinds of lights are there.
It's glowstone lamps. There's glowstone. There's redstone lamps. There's the those water lamps. There's jack-o'-lanterns. I always forget that those emit light. I really
you get
do.
Glowstone.
Glowstone.
Yeah.
Torch? Yes, torch or lamp?
Lamp.
So why is Chris there anyway, I'm wondering?
He's hanging out with us. Durr.
Is that Alex?
Yes. Yes. That's right, you can't hear him.
Yes, Alex, I'm a guest star.
But he's a star.
No, you aren't, you useless manatee.
Alex, don't insult people. I'm recording.
So, I'm going to go vote.
Only insult me, Martin, to hear you.
Yes, Alex, he can't hear you, by the way.
Yeah, Alex, he can't hear you.
Oh.
But my channel is person-friendly, so don't insult people, because we're all nice here.
Your channel's person-friendly, and you
dick.
Have me on it?
Charlie's a dick. Ha ha ha, see what I did there?
He is. Charlie isn't a person.
He's a penis.
Wait, what?
Hey, baby, do we need any clay?
Always.
Hey, did you vote for me? You voted for me!
No, I didn't.
Thank you.
You're crazy.
I got a hoe!
Could vote on his own. Both me and her can't vote on the same night because we have the same external IP because we go through the same router. So
yes,
only
Keller
one of us
Angel,
can vote.
His name is Charlie.
Hey, baby, will you teleport to me? Here, wait. Never mind. It's hardened clay, so I don't need...
What kind of hardened clay?
It just says hardened clay, orange hardened clay.
Wait, where are you?
RTP'd.
Oh, you probably landed in a, Alex, what are they called? A mesa.
So, do we need any of this?
I think it's like painted desert, something like that.
I believe it's a mesa.
Colorful as hell.
I believe it's actually called a mesa.
Run.
No, normal clay would be more beneficial to me. If I need colored clay, I'd make my own or go get it. Really, Alex? Oh, I forgot I had a bow. Let me actually grab the bow. My super-powered bow. I have no arrows. It's unfortunate.
I have 64. Come on.
I just don't. I'm out. Arrows, thank you so much.
You know they make a skelly spawner for exactly that reason, right?
Don't we have to pay to use it, though?
Nope.
I thought we did.
Nope. That's the enderman.
So, Alex, so you could break where your tunnel is, but you can't break in the other places like before, right?
Oh, no, I broke into your chest and destroyed your tunnel.
I know you can't break into my chest.
Which is unfortunate.
How's that unfortunate?
I just found an above-ground mine shaft.
Wow.
But somebody's already went through and destroyed all everything. So... they've already taken it all. It is pretty cool looking, though.
I guess.
Hey, do we need any... do we need any rails?
Yeah, bring rails. I like rails. Because rails are cool.
A railroad?
Yeah!
And you said you didn't like railcraft.
I didn't say I don't like railcraft. I said I don't use railcraft often.
Cool.
That's how
it was
my
Duncan who liked railcraft.
Yeah, Bradley likes railcraft. I just don't use railcraft. Railcraft is actually amazing, though.
By the way, Marreti, Metal was trying
to kill you. I shot at him once. If I was trying to kill him, I would have killed him. He knows my bow.
That does not mean start another bow war.
Alex, yes, you go stand on your house, and I'll stand on the barn, okay? I can't get on the barn, damn it.
If you catch my barn on fire, I'm killing you. In real life.
We're catching it on fire. Period.
Don't worry, I'm close, y'all do.
Ah! Can't get on the barn. Gonna have to replace it. And it's slower when you're like this.
Is Keller spelled correctly, Charlie?
K-E-L-L-E-R? No, it's not.
What are y'all doing?
Nothing.
I don't know what he's
last
doing.
Last time y'all said nothing, it was something.
Well, that's too bad, because it's everything.
Why am I still on fire?
Get on the roof of the barn!
I'm trying to! I first gotta not die.
Failing.
Where do I keep ender pearls? Like, legitly, where do I keep my ender pearls?
I don't know.
Do I even have ender pearls? If you see them, stop me. I don't have any ender pearls. Really? I thought I had some ender pearls. Huh? Some dirt.
We know how hard it is to find the enderman.
It's terribly hard.
Tell him you gotta kill enderman.
It's terribly hard to find the enderman.
I forgot who put a penis right between your house and barn.
I didn't hear that.
Good.
No, what did he say?
Nothing.
Say nothing.
Chris,
say nothing.
Come to the next room and tell me now, or I'm kicking you out of my house.
Where are you, Alex? I can't see you.
Did you hear me, Chris?
What?
You better come and tell me what you said, or I'm kicking you out of my house.
I hollered through the wall.
Nice shot,
I
Alex.
Can't hear
you hit the barn.
Who put a penis between the house and the barn?
No!
Alex, how far are my arrows making it?
Not very far at all. How are mine?
You're, well, you just hit the barn, and it was close to me because I'm standing on the edge of the barn. Ooh, that one almost got me. So you have so much of an advantage here.
Well, that's because I actually can't see you, Charlie.
What?
Hey, Alex, that one, what? These aren't on fire anymore.
What?
Your arrows aren't on fire anymore.
Alex!
Why aren't they on fire anymore?
I'm burning my fucking barn! Hell!
Let me blow my war horn. To war!
I'm fucking serious.
Hey, it's raining.
It is.
That might be why your arrows stopped being on fire. Is it started to rain? Oh crap! There was a marreti there.
Stop fucking burning!
Stop burning what?
Those arrows still on fire.
No, I can't hear you.
Oh, you mean on top of your barn?
Yes!
Cassie, that doesn't actually hurt the terrain.
I'll do that. I'll be able to hear you better. So. Well, it's raining, so that makes it hard to go get a chicken. Hey, there's a spider on the roof, by the way.
It's not raining.
It's not in our... Okay, our biome doesn't get rain.
I RTP'd.
Where are you at?
It's not raining.
It sure is raining here. What biome are you in?
I don't know.
What's it look like?
I don't know, I'm underground.
Then you can't even tell if it's raining!
No, I just now got underground. It's not raining outside.
Okay,
there.
Was there grass outside?
Yeah.
Now, was there acacia trees?
I don't think so.
Because if there's grass, the only biome that doesn't rain with grass is a acacia tree. Or is a savanna biome, which has acacia trees. Something like that, I don't know. I was getting you glowstone, and I never got you glowstone. I actually hate acacia. I didn't even know that they had that on that version. If you have acacia, you have all of them. Maybe other than dark oak. You probably don't have dark oak. Don't know. I'm gonna get rid of that finally.
Hey, how do I check to see how long I've been playing?
Slash AR space check. Alex, please don't put a sign here, because then I can't remove it. It says Killer Angel's best friend.
Keller?
Alright, so slash AR.
Sorry, Keller. Yeah. Space, check. I still have to go find the damn chicken. Can you at least break the sign?
As soon as she sees it, I will.
Fourteen hours and 15 minutes.
17 hours and something last I checked. 17 hours and 55 minutes.
Asshole.
Yes, he is.
Damn, I just killed that thing in one hit. So, Alex, how much does a chicken egg cost? A chicken spawn egg.
I got no idea.
I think they're stupid. Hold on. What is that auction? Bunch of useless enchanting books. If you see a chicken, Chris, yell it.
Chicken!
It's no fair! I need
I was
one
talking about you.
Why?
You said if you see a chicken, yell it.
But you don't see me.
Hey, baby, I was wondering.
What?
Since it's after 8 o'clock, sometime tonight, can we go get some,
No.
Shakes?
No.
Oh, bye.
No. I'm not leaving.
It's in the end.
I'm not going to leave the house again tonight.
I'll leave.
You could go do it, but I ain't.
Me and Chris will go. Ask Chris.
You know Sonic's about to end their half-price shakes, right? Supposedly.
What time?
They start at 8.
See if Chris will run and grab them, since he's not recording.
But eating while in video is terrible practice. This right here
I'm
is going to be a
way eating,
to a
I'll
hallway.
Be drinking.
This is going to be a hallway here. Even
Charlie, I remember at least 5 different occasions in
shut up, Alex.
While recording.
Tell Chris to come here.
Run, Chris, run!
Come here, Chris!
Wish me luck, Alex. I only got 4 eggs. Not a single one of them gave me a damn chicken.
You're gonna be doomed.
Come here, Chris! Come here!
Calm down! Yes, he's slow. You heard him.
To go pick up some shake. I want some ice cream. Pure chocolate. Vanilla whipped cream. Huh? I'll do what? What do you mean, Touche? I'll give you the. I'm gonna give you my card. But I don't know what Charlie wants.
I don't want a shake. Don't bring me a shake.
What do you want?
I don't bring me a shake. I will throw it away.
What do you want then?
I don't want nothing.
Why don't I just go get us all some shakes?
You don't want no ice cream, baby?
No, definitely not from there.
Okay.
What half price shake thing are you guys talking about?
Sonic has half price shakes after 8.
Ah.
So, I can't afford a spawn egg.
Hey, Charlie, go back underneath that tree.
This one?
Yeah, the tree you just...
Hi there.
No whipped cream or cherry. No cherry and...
Extra whipped cream. Don't forget her extra whipped cream, Chris.
Your chocolate. Thank you.
Don't forget to get her extra creamy, Chris. She likes her chocolate extra creamy. So much cream on it, she don't know what to do with it, but spread it on herself.
Charlie, you have made us.
You put it there.
What, Alex?
You have made us weaker as a unit.
Hey, baby, where did Chris put his keys?
I don't know.
On the lower island.
No, I'll see him now.
Charlie, why are you coming up from under my patio?
Oh, hi. Fuck!
Okay, sorry about that. We had a major ice cream emergency.
It's not even an emergency! You just want ice cream!
You're just being a couple little babies.
Only one getting any. So. Neither one of the guys want any.
Actually, I do.
Yeah, but I doubt Chris is gonna drive all the way over there to drop it all.
Over where?
To where you're at.
You don't even know.
I'm just messing with Alex, Chris.
Ouch. Why'd you shoot me?
I didn't.
What'd I get hit by?
I have a major craving for ice cream.
She only gets it after I fuck her, so.
Yeah, and you didn't give me ice cream the other day.
Wait, Charlie, are you serious about that, or are you just screwing around?
No, he's serious. I get a craving for ice cream. Ice cream and Sunny D. I ran out of Sunny D, too, so...
How are you a pollinator, Alex?
Because I've been going in places and putting things in places.
Did you pay for a rank or is that a timed rank? Can I get out, please?
No, no, you can't. You're trapped here forever. Now dance for me.
Do I need to get in the corner for you? How'd you
hey, you're my hoe, not his.
He won't let me out, I'm trapped.
How much you charging for him, Cassie?
200 a night.
I'll give me pay 300 to take him.
No.
What?
It's 5,000 to take him.
Deal.
Then where the hell is my money at, bitch?
Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Where the hell did my lead go?
There.
What'd you do?
Check your balance. You should be $5,000 richer.
All right, well then, you can have them.
Congratulations, Charlie. She sold you to me.
$5,000.
Yep.
Sorry, baby, but you're stuck.
I am stuck in a fence.
You now belong to him.
It's true.
Damn, I just got sold.
Hey, wait, I gotta see this. I gotta see this. I gotta see you stuck in a fence. Why the hell is there a penis in my front yard?
I don't know.
Leave the sign on the wall.
Really? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Well, at least it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At least it's 6 blocks tall. At least he's giving you credit there, Charlie.
Actually, each one of those blocks is supposedly a meter in real life.
Oh, sorry, baby. He just shortened you.
A meter's pretty long, I think.
Wait, what?
I think.
Oh,
you know,
please.
I'm thinking of a yardstick. Never mind.
I'm coming to look at Charlie stuck in a fence, so please don't let him out.
Oh, don't worry. I plan on destroying him now that I'm here. By the way, note to self, make a written book, have you sign your name.
Why?
Well, I want to make this official.
You know what's sad, Cassie? He probably also bought everything in my inventory, and I have all the glowstone in the house.
No, he just bought you. That's it.
Yeah, I purchased you. In other words, if I say, Charlie, bring your sorry ass over here, you know what that means? You get your sorry ass over here.
He doesn't own anything in the house, though.
Yeah, it's true, I don't.
Or in your inventory. He just owns you.
Oh, you can't get it out of my inventory, sadly, though. There's my lead.
Man, I can't get into your house, Alex, to look at him.
No, you see this ledge over here? You could jump in from that ledge right there. Or get shot.
Oh, that was just perfect bait right there.
I was just trying to look at him. You know how hard it was to get over there?
Yep, and you got to look at him.
No, I didn't.
Hey, hey, hey. Can I please get out of this gate?
No, I want to see you first.
What's the magic word, Charlie?
Don't let him out, please.
Let me out!
Don't. I want to see it first.
Thank
you. Don't worry, Cassie. He's now stuck in an entirely different prison.
Damn it. He closed it on me.
It's called my house. He's locked in my house. Teleport to me and you can see him.
You have to send me a request. I don't know how to do all that.
/TPA and then his name.
Yes.
I don't know how to spell his name.
You type M and you hit tab until you see marreti.
He's in here.
I can't get in.
Well, I could let you in, but he might escape. Ah, crap. Damn.
Let us in!
That's right, I can't hurt him here.
Let me in!
Quick, accept!
I love how she's getting killed.
I did it!
It didn't teleport her, Alex.
I tried.
It wouldn't let me.
Quick, get in. Get in. Get in. Quick, before he goes for the door.
My game froze.
God.
Fuck.
He
escaped.
I hope you saw that, Alex.
My My game froze!
I hope someone saw that!
No!
Her game froze and I was killing the skeleton that was killing her.
I ran for your jumping board, Alex, and jumped off doing a 360.
Alex, you still own him, so you can still get him.
Charlie, get your fat ass over here.
Sorry, baby, but you have to listen.
I'm sorry, I'm a bad slave.
Charles Henry Butt! Get your ass over there!
Would you call me Charles Henry what?
I didn't want to say your last name.
Why does it matter?
Because we're on the internet.
So,
we all know his last name anyway. We've all hell, you called him his last name.
I mean,
get back up here now, Charlie.
Six times in the course of the recording. And bring a blaze rod.
Why blaze rod?
Oh, you.
Oh no, I don't want. Hey, there's a hot woman at the door. You should let her in.
Hey, Charlie, guess what?
What? Why are you gonna use a bone? It's all dry and shit. Ow! Ow! I'd rather have the blaze rod. At least the blaze rod is lubed.
Can you let me in? I can't see it that well.
Ow! At least the blaze rod is lubed, damn it.
Come in. Quickly, before he escapes.
Yes. Tell me you got it that time, Cassie.
No, I'm stuck in the house.
You should have looked through the window. Really, Alex?
Really?
Ouch, ouch.
Come here, Charlie.
Now, Cassie, watch closely. This is your boyfriend.
Y'all pay!
You just sold me!
This is your bone. Now come back here.
Ouch! Hon, B has a whip? Ah, shit, I can't hit you, and I'm stuck. Shit! Cassie, can you please teleport me away? We're stuck, you know.
Actually, you're the worst. Oh, wait, shit.
You're stuck too, Alex.
Yeah, I just boned him to death, Cassie. I hope you're proud.
Hey, B has a bone on her face!
Don't hit me!
I don't know. Hey, look!
Can you please someone teleport me?
It's a zombie in its natural habitat.
Can someone please teleport me?
Like a dumbass.
Can you please teleport me? Cassie? Thank you.
Whenever they die, it sounds like they're saying Elliot. Have you noticed that?
Elliot! Oh shit, we're stuck. Alex, you need to let us out.
Now why would I need to do that?
Because we're stuck! We can't hurt each other in this land, Cassie. Shit. I'm stuck!
No, I'm stuck! Okay.
Alex, I think your second floor is not done yet. Cassie.
Yeah, it's not.
Cassie, come watch. Come watch. Come watch, you gotta get it this time. Ready? What are you doing?
Where the hell did that thing go?
Just jump off the roof.
You're welcome.
Thank you for catching it this time, baby. Hope you actually caught it. Me escaping. Again.
You know, escaping really doesn't matter, Charlie.
Mm-hmm. Why?
I essentially own you.
Sorry, baby, I don't know how to give him the money back.
Slash pay and then the money amount?
Sorry, we accept no refunds.
Slash pay Marreti?
Yeah. If
M-A-R.
Just hit tab. It'll auto-complete. Or should.
Thanks for the $5,000. Except no refunds.
Nope, you don't owe him no more.
Charlie, nobody saw you escape.
Cassie did that one time. I didn't escape this time. I couldn't get up there to do a good escape.
I know.
There's a skeleton horse down here, Alex.
Yeah, I know. That happens. B occasionally drops by.
Ah! Now there's like 5 of them! I forgot they did that!
What?
Struck lightning!
whenever you get close to a skeleton horse, it gets struck by lightning and spawns like 4 of them. I didn't have enough knowledge to understand something, apparently. I didn't have enough knowledge to understand this. What am I not understanding?
Don't kill the horses!
You're supposed to kill the skeleton riders, then you take the horses. Skeleton horses are the best horses around.
Yeah, but I don't think you can actually tame them.
No, you can. You could ride them and everything. Boom. Why can't I hit this one? Oh, because he's on the horse. So there's one left. Not what I wanted, but okay. Can I not use a lead on him? Ouch. Did you want him, Alex?
I'm riding a horsey.
I just got murdered.
Can somebody bring me some apples?
I should give him apples.
Please?
Where you at?
Right here.
Oh, I see.
On the horse.
You have a saddle?
No, I need a saddle too. I'm not up.
You know what the worst part about this is, Charlie?
What?
Guess who has a saddle?
I think we have a saddle.
We have some at the house.
Yeah. You got to get off the horse to pick those up, by the way. Probably. Wait, Cassie, hit E on him, and does it open up an inventory on him?
Yes.
Then he's already tamed.
Hey, well, can you get me a saddle?
I think we have a saddle at the house.
I think so.
I don't see it, which is the issue.
Where the hell did I put that saddle?
Just stay on him, Alex. I mean, stay on him, Cassie.
Hurry up, baby.
I have to go get one.
He's always so slow, Cassie.
Pretty sure.
Flash home, teleport to me.
No, I have to find one. We don't have one. I thought they sold them at the admin shop.
Nope.
I swear they did.
I thought we had one. We should have one.
I don't see one. I don't know where it is.
Go through the chest.
I did, and I didn't see it.
Come get on this horse.
Found one. Now, what to do with a skeleton?
Get on it.
I hate the fact that you can't use a lead on them. Why do I not have enough knowledge to understand? Why does that keep showing up?
That sounds like something Thaumcraft would do.
I know, but it's under slime fun. It just keeps saying it.
I have armor.
Oh, Charlie,
no, it has to be a saddle.
You haven't unlocked it in the slime fun guide.
Haven't unlocked what?
Whatever you're trying to look at.
I'm not trying to look at anything.
Thank you. So you did decide to get you something?
Tell Chris, where's my chocolate sundae?
I'll get it before. Okay, that's fine.
What is up, YouTube?
Your thing was just $1.99. Not bad. I'm still looking for the saddle.
I'm waiting for my game to catch up.
Hey, that froze. Okay, there it goes.
As I said, I did too.
Hey, we don't have a saddle, so how
skeleton
do you make
horses.
A saddle?
You can't make a saddle.
Why not?
Because it's not something you can craft. It's not a craftable item.
Well, stay on the horse while RTP and try to find one.
What?
Just stay on the horse.
You can't find them easy. They have to be found in dungeons.
Yay, I got a skeleton horse in my house.
Alex, you have another saddle?
Nope.
Can I borrow your saddle?
What happened to crafting?
That depends.
Can't craft them.
When?
Never.
Never
been able to craft saddles. What do you mean that depends? You'll get it back, Alex. I just need it to move the horse.
And put it in the barn.
Oh man, I thought you were
Kellerangel. Well, I actually kind of stole it from Dolphinius.
Okay. How'd you steal it from someone?
Well, that's it. Easy. The idiot decided to attack me on his skeleton horse, and I shot him and it to death.
Okay.
Hey, Chris, what did you get me?
Dark chocolate creamery shake.
What's in the middle?
I have no idea.
I see him.
This one actually has really low health compared to the other one that I
Chris,
that was on.
Come here.
Ooh. Hang on.
Alex, you're walking right by me.
What?
You walked right
What's
past us.
What's inside of it? What's inside of it?
I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Little freak, you need to get out of the shadows.
I can't.
No, just a regular chocolate shake.
So I can do this.
Throw me a spoon. There's something inside of it.
Come back here.
This is actually really terrible at jumping horse. As fast as...
Stop running, Charlie. I'm still shooting.
What?
This horse is fast, but he can't jump for anything.
Trying to figure out what's inside my chocolate.
Now you too, boy. You don't shop for women. Boy, it's not food.
This thing is freaking gross. It tastes like coffee. Well, that was a fail.
Grateful, Mike?
Here you go, Alex. Here's your saddle.
Did you ever find your chicken?
Yeah, you know
no,
how
I've
she
not found
the joke about the giant purple thing being you, Charlie?
No, I don't remember this joke.
Don't hit me.
Well, I just cut it.
That's just right. That's fine.
No, taste it, not smell it.
That's right.
No, it's not. Taste it.
That is right. I did taste it. That is right.
That is not chocolate, baby.
Yes, it is. It's the kind he got.
It's the coffee.
Yeah, he got dark chocolate What was it? Dark chocolate what?
Dark chocolate creamery shake.
Yeah. Right.
It is a coffee. Yeah, you drip some on the floor, by the way.
Do you want it?
No, I don't want it. I cannot stomach it.
It's fine, Chris. I'll get me another one tomorrow.
Next time I'll print out the menu and give it to you.
It was just supposed to be chocolate! Just a plain chocolate shake!
I didn't see a regular plain chocolate shake.
Oh,
I'm telling you, those the half-price shakes that they're ending isn't the original shakes. That's
they're all the shakes.
It's all the shakes.
No, it's only the special shakes. No, the shakes that they have on the menu.
All
no, I asked Cole. Cole said the only one that they're ending are the specialty shakes that they have on the menu. Chocolate shakes will still be half-price after 8. Cole Chalette, his girlfriend, is a manager. What? What you do is you stop recording while you go to the bathroom.
I can record.
No, Chris, get on.
Chris, go get on her. Go in there and make her finger herself.
No.
Yes. Do it for the cause.
Wait, what?
You heard me, bitch. I'm still looking for. I've been over here walking in circles looking for a damn chicken in circles for some reason.
That's because you're stupid.
Apparently.
Yep. Amazing how there was no argument.
What is up, YouTube?
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to your first video.
Welcome to hell, Chris. We're going to make sure you stay here for a long, long time.
So, Chris, how's it feel to actually have your first video?
I do not know.
You don't know? Well, you never made anything.
Shut up, Charlie.
Charlie, what the hell are you doing outside?
Coming to get a chicken!
No chickens for you. You know what? Actually, I'm tired of you coming up here to get a chicken. If you can transport it through the night, across the valley, you can have the damn chicken. Hold on.
Oh, so I can't use a lead here, apparently.
That's right. Now kill that spider.
Okay, I slash RTP. I don't know where I'm going.
RTP is a random teleport.
Oh.
So I can't get your damn chickens.
How do I get home?
Slash home.
Zambies.
Did he say Zambies?
Yes, I did.
Actually, Charles, why don't you just wait till morning? Because mobs up here are just... there. Oh, I haven't. Holy hell! I've been thinking about making a bridge that will save me the trouble of crossing the valley, but I just can't do it.
Why would you want to make a bridge that crosses the valley?
That's easy.
Now, where are you, Picker Hedge?
At the house.
What?
I'm at the house.
Inside the house?
I was. I don't know what to do, really. Like.
Oh, I see you.
Cut down some trees, I guess.
Now, how do you change things in the hotbar?
You move it around in the hotbar.
What?
You move it around in the hotbar. Like, whenever you press. Whenever you press E, you pick it up with left click, and then you move it with left click.
Oh, wait, what? No, I'm trying to. How do you switch items?
Oh, with the either the mouse wheel or 1 through 9.
Oh, okay, I got it. Never mind.
Dark oak trees do not cut down properly.
Yeah.
Like, it cuts down one section and that's it. Ouch. Why are you hitting me?
My bad.
Okay,
Chris. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't have
that way. Hey, get my feet. The crap, Alex.
What are y'all doing?
I don't know. He just caught on fire.
Who?
Alex.
Why did he catch on fire?
I don't know. I can't reach the rest of that.
the horse inside the barn?
Yes.
You didn't close the door.
I did.
No. To the horse.
It can't get out. Like, it can't fit through that hole.
He's a double up pony.
You two sound like a married couple already.
You're hey, both wait, already mom's calling.
Fighting about the dumb shit that the two of what? You.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, we're recording.
Wait, it did get
okay.
off the dark.
You'll have to no, come pick me up from, Lake South tomorrow. For the dress fitting. We're trying out a new game.
Yeah, I planted these. These right here automatically plant when you cut them down.
Oh, you have to have the car.
No, that's a plug-in. That's not nothing to do with me.
Okay, I might just have to leave my red lights or something.
Why can't she come and get you? I hate her parents. They're so
how many? Crazy. Okay.
A dress fitting.
Dress fitting?
Because she really shouldn't drive to that.
Sorry, wedding problems.
Yeah, why can't your mom come and get you?
Who's getting married or what?
Because Dad will have the vehicle.
Then how's she gonna show?
They
do have different vehicles.
Aha. Who's getting married, Charlie?
I'm getting married!
Really?
Yes?
Holy shit, Charlie. It's time for a bachelor party. I'll call some girls.
Did I not invite you?
No, you didn't.
Oh, well, you're invited. It's September 17th at,
You didn't invite me, you asshole.
I at least told you when it was. That's what an invite is for me. So I told you when the hell it is.
Tell me, I'll never remember it. Plus, there's...
This is the end of our registered announcement. Please stay tuned for further updates.